is apparently out of space due to an increase in the number of prematures born at the hospital. The hospital administration says in just 1 week they've registered over 60 children, all in the face of limited space and equipment at the pediatrics department. The hospital administration is now calling on government intervention.
We have many, many children born very small and born very young who need to be supported here.
Some of these children were born as early as 5 months, while others are referred from nearby health facilities. The children are left in the hands of health workers and medics, since most of the parents are vulnerable. Some of them weigh as little as half a kilogram. The mothers are helpless, their hopes in the hands of the health team. Some of the children die off, and the depression and stress falls on the parents' faces. According to Dr. Arias Kumbakumba, the head of the pediatrics department and child health at Mbarara Hospital, the unit has just been opened, but it's full to capacity. There is more space needed.
About 230 of those were newborns, and about 100 of those were preterm babies. So that's really about a quarter of all the children that we see are preterm babies. Those are very, very sick, small babies, born very, very small.
In a period of just 1 month, the hospital admitted 300 premature babies, meaning the rate of premature births in Western Uganda is high. Dr. Kumbakumba explains the possible causes of premature births.
But the commonest causes are diseases in the mother. Malaria used to be a very big issue, but also hypertension or blood pressure, preterm and premature labor, diabetes, and other diseases that affect the mother and then cause the baby to come out early.
Mbarara Hospital Director Dr. Celestine Barije applauds Malteser International, an aid agency, for their efforts towards saving lives. He says the hospital plans to put up another big infrastructure to deal with space challenges.
We have a plan to put a neonatal unit just below here, below that level there.
Okay.
And this will be like a four-level hospital, which will include NICU, neonatal ICU, of which everything here will go there.
Laura Butler, the technical coordinator for the Emergency Medical Service Project for Malteser International, explains why they decided to focus on Mbarara Hospital, specifically the pediatrics department.
In Mbarara, in general, they have a very high emergency rate of pediatric and newborn cases in general, so we found it important to cooperate with the emergency.
Very improved. But there's so many children now in this new building that it's already congested, and also for the prevention of infections, it would be better to have more space and one child per bed and not two.
Among the equipment donated include warmers, oxygen cylinders and incubators at the cost of 142,000 euros. Malteser, being a non-governmental organization, promised to extend its support to other parts of the country. Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Mbarara.